In this tutorial for the Mixamo Animation Retargeting plugin, we'll demonstrate how to adjust a retargeted animation to improve the result. Editing the animation directly can be a quick and easy way to make one-off adjustments. In this first example, we have a retargeted animation for a Mixamo character. Playing back the animation, we can see there is an issue with the hand clipping inside the body. To fix this, first, we'll pause the animation and move the timeline to around where the problem occurs. Now, we'll simply select and adjust the rotation of the arm bones to avoid the clipping and place the hand in a more logical position. When happy with the adjustments, you can save by clicking on the Create Asset button, then Create Animation, Current Animation, and select Preview Mesh. This will create a new copy of the animation with the adjustments baked in. Next, we'll look at adjusting a retargeted animation for MetaHuman characters. It looks okay when played on slimmer characters, but on a character with bigger proportions, we can see there's an issue at the start of the animation with the arm clipping inside the chest. To fix this, we'll open up the animation asset and adjust the arm position to create a new version of the animation that fits our character. By default, animations retargeted to MetaHuman will use the FMed NRW body for the preview mesh. So first, we'll change this to a preview mesh that matches the body type of our character. In the MetaHuman blueprint for the character, we can check the name of the body mesh and find a suitable match for the preview mesh. In many cases, the mesh used for the character body will only have geometry for the hands and ankles. So we'll use the version from the MetaHuman Common folder. With the preview mesh set up, we'll pause the animation and move the timeline so we can see the problem. In this case, we simply need to select the upper arm bone and rotate it away from the body. Before saving the changes, first, it's important to switch back to the default preview mesh and disable the post-process animation blueprint. This is important, as otherwise the exported animation can be scaled incorrectly and distorted when applied to the character. Playing the new animation back on our MetaHuman character, we can see the problem is fixed. For more help and support regarding the use of the Mixamo Animation Retargeting plugin, check out the links in the video description below.